Hello everybody, this is Hookrates and welcome to a game called Rive. And I just found this game on the internet. It seems really fun and I think it's released in just like now a few months ago. In 2016. So yes, also I watched the intro of the game. That's not there's not much to it. That's just I think just an astronaut or someone, astronomer or whatever you call it. He's just talking to me and just switching the cameras and showing me the space or something. You'll see.
Let's deal with those asteroids.
So I think we need to kill these rocks or something. Let's go.
Put on some classic game music.
Sure, let's go. Put on some classic game music. That's right. But I think
let's
we need to kill these rocks or something with these this little ship or this robotic type of thing. Game is pretty lagging, the frame rate is terrible right now, that's because I'm recording. But I think that's smooth as well, so that's not a big problem. I don't mind lag. But what I want is just destroy these rocks. That's what I want. Oh, 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 that's pretty a big rock. Holy shit, oh no, those are still big. God damn it. Would it help me? Oh, double kill. 1000 points, thank you. Art is going to destroy me as well. Holy shit. Alright, so I can destroy them as well. you guys need to destroy these rocks, please. Oh boy. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, so let's see. If we can upgrade our guns. Our gun, not guns. Our gun? Oh no! Oh shit, I hit the rock. So if we could, I think we can later. If we can upgrade or update our gun, that would be really cool as well. And that's what I want. Because then we can destroy shit easily. Holy shit. This game is pretty fun. So yeah, I'll see if I can play this game more, or is there a kind of a story to this game or something. But I'll play as long as I can. Holy shit, can you just be destroyed by the shitty gun? Right. Oh, they're reflecting my bullets. That makes sense. Alright, so let's see. Oh boy. Oh boy, what are these stuff? I can't understand shit right now. Oh, what are you now? Shit, you're blocking my way.
Who the hell parks a starship in an asteroid field?
Right. Alright, so let's get in. Oh. Okay, I thought the mission is over.
Hello, gravity, my old friend.
Oh boy. Shit, now we have gravity. Shit, that's a problem now. Shit. Alright, so, oh boy, don't kill me.
Welcome aboard, sir.
Alright, so you got my friend, I was just kidding.
This starship should be long dead. Is it running on auxiliary power?
I don't know.
Please, enjoy the sights and sounds.
Thank you.
Stupid guy drone.
That's pretty mean.
Next time across a distant starship.
Can I stand on you?
Galaxian service vessel number 6 again.
Whatever.
I'll open the door to the next area now.
Alright, so giving some power or something. Or can I move on? I like the robot as well. Look at his legs. Pretty cool, huh? Oh shit. Are you going to kill me? I think you are. Oh shit. Okay. But the gravity is not a big problem. But the flying is pretty good as well. I like flying. Oh shit. Alright, there we go. Oh, we're destroying everything. That's what I want. Boom! There we go. I like explosions. Mostly in this game. This kind of game. Oh shit, no. Are those points or something? I guess. That's what I need for upgrades. I guess. Yeah, can you not go up? Oh, so you can double jump. Well, I didn't know that. Not my problem. You should have told me. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, are you? Oh, shit. Will you stop it? Okay, there we go. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, there we go. A lot of points or something. I think these are points, right? These are points, I guess. Yeah, actually they are. Apparently. There we go. Boom. Explosions everywhere. Double jump time. Can I triple jump? I didn't check that yet, but... Oh no, I can't actually.
With my special beam.
Okay, so you are a hacker now. Cool. Okay, so I'm going to hack this thing. And it will open something. Oh, press F. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't see that, sorry. So what do I do now? Hack the target nearby. Ooh. Oh no. Did I hack it? No, I didn't. How do I hack it? Oh, there we go. You had to just keep your hacking beam on it. Oh, so it opened up this thing. Thank you. Oh, buddy, is that dead down there? Holy shit, did I die? Don't tell me I died. Okay. Do I have any health, by the way? I guess that is my health. I'm in. Okay, so is the mission completed? Holy shit, what are you doing? Okay, just do whatever you want. Okay, so we completed. GPS tracker. A few days ago. Can you type faster? A high density metal object appeared. Okay. On my radar. I can see that. Oh yeah, despite an unexpected asteroid field, I've now managed to destroy it, to infiltrate it, actually. Okay, this starship's glory days are clearly long gone. Can I skip your typing, please? You're taking a lot of time. I'm wasting my time as well. Okay, this starship's glory days are clearly long gone. Though, I doubt that there's much of value left here. Anyway, I mean. Now, let's play. Let's explore the area. That's what I wanted. That's what I was telling you. Press enter. Okay, yeah. Confuse me there. These are my score. Did I do well? I think I did. And 53,000 killstreak bonus. Thank you. Let's move on. Statistics. No, I don't wanna see it. I know what I did. And I'm pretty pro at this game now. Okay, there we go again. Okay, boom. Oh, so I have to hack the system as well. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Now I'm getting better. I like the graphics of this game as well. These are pretty simple, but also you feel powerful.
It's deeper than I thought.
Yeah, actually this is. So I need to go through here. Okay. What do I do? Okay, so I think I need to hack that. But the beam is not actually reaching there, so I need to go forward. Okay.
Hey, there's a fuel station here.
Yeah, I can see the sign of it.
Almost out of kerosene.
What? So actually my robot is out of kerosene, or it's fuel or something, whatever you wanna call it. Holy shit. Oh, these reflect bullets. Whatever. Can I actually kill them?
I guess I can't go here without protection.
What you just say, sorry? Oh, there we go. Oh, that's lava. These are mines.
It's a warp system. Outdated model, though.
What you did? Oh, buddy. Oh, so I think
seems
that...
Like I just activated it. I'll record its coordinates.
Okay, I don't know what the hell you're doing. Just shut up. Alright, let's see what's over here. Oh, I'd have to kill lights in this game as well. That feels awesome. What are these things? Destroy everything. Holy shit, am I going to die? Oh, these are. Oh shit, I missed that.
Are these crates what I think they are?
I don't know what you're thinking. I think you're thinking about fuel. Fuel. Oh shit. You have a really slow reaction.
Wow, there's an upgrade machine here.
Oh cool, give me the upgrade. I want a new gun. Oh, falcon attack, let 1000 guided missiles actually. Bloom or well 7. Okay, so these are all locked. Okay, blunder attack, a destructive short range shotgun. Sell when your adversaries faces. Alright, so I'm gonna buy this falcon attack. Cause I can. Nice upgrade machine, dude. Like I said, really cool graphics. Holy shit. Okay, I have some missiles. So let me see if I can shoot them.
This attack looks useful, and I'm not even being sarcastic.
Alright, so I think I can buy another upgrade because I have 118 these coins or something. I think these are coins. Oh, sorry, I think I did something wrong. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing, but let's destroy everything. These are bats. I think these are robotic bats.
Another warp. Is this the base station?
I don't know what you're thinking about.
I may be able to get it back online.
Oh, I'm just missing my missiles. Sorry for that. Oh, so actually these are only one-time missiles. That's another problem. I think we need to find a crate or carrot or whatever. Will you stop? Oh, so I think I need to hack the system. But how? I'm doing it actually. I'm doing it. Gosh. Oh, shite. Okay, I think I need to get that crate. I mean, set crate, whatever. In order to shoot the missiles on those robotic creatures. I mean, guess this one. Boom! Did that do something? Oh, actually that did. Done pieces, boys! Because I wanna hack this system. Because I am a hacker. There we go. And, okay. Beam signal. Beam angle. Okay, so I also need a good angle in order to hack this system, but that's not working right now. Shut up. There we go. Oh, another carrot.
A bunch of lasers is not a security system, people.
Right. Alright, so. Oh, this is locked. Oh, there we go. That was not working last time. What? I was here for no reason at all. Alright, so I think I need to go into that thing. Awesome. Yeah. I like these doors as well. How they open. Boom! And down we go. No, actually not. Okay, so
let's see what this does.
Yeah, that's what I want to see. Just show me. Holy shit. Boom! Like I said, the frame rate of this game is terrible right now because I'm recording. But we are doing well. What do you think? Did that do something? Oh, is the mission? Okay, the mission is not over yet. Oh, that's kind of a teleporter. That's what I thought first time. A portal. Or teleporter, whatever. But yeah, let's go destroy these rocks. Into the beads. Mission 2.
Let's collect a bunch of loot here.
Okay, so I think I can destroy. Okay, so those rocks. Oh, finally they're out of gravity. Okay, you didn't tell me that, sir. We need to go up. Hey, I'm stuck.
This looks like one game of asteroids too many.
Yeah, right. So what? Can't destroy this thing even. What does that do? I wanna see. That just damages my health. Do I need some hacking thing or whatever? Why does this hacking system sounds like FNAF? Look. Alright, so if you don't know what is FNAF, that's 5 minutes separate. I think you should know, because I don't know why, but what am I supposed to be doing here? Holy shit, what is... Okay. No, that's still not working. What are you... Oh, so I can keep doing this. No! Oh, shit! Sorry. Hey, I'm out of health. What about this to destroy me? I can go up here. I thought this place is just locked or something. Lights. Okay. I'm out of health. Someone can give me a health, please? Health kit or whatever you call it. In this game.
Same ship, different area.
Same ship. I mean, same ship.
The warp station has a lousy range.
Of course it is.
But that won't keep me from my loot.
Let's destroy everything. And let's progress. Holy shit, get out of my way. I hate this thing because I can destroy it actually. So I think I can go up here now. Destroy the lights as well. Destroy everything. Even that was just weird. Alright, so. Ooh, buddy! Holy shit, how am I still alive? I don't know why. And how. But hey, I think I found health or something. Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted for all this time. Frame rate is terrible. Can you go up there? Oh, buddy. Thank you for being here and letting me destroy you. Oh, I love this thing. I hate this thing. Not you again. Oh, there's time for this. Oh! No, I lose health anyways. Thank you. You weird thing, whatever. Lasers, I guess. Oh, so I can't destroy you because last time I wasn't able to. I thought I need to throw missiles on you. Whatever, shut up. There we go. Oh yeah, what's more to this game? There we go. Holy shit, I'm destroying everything. Is there any boss battle in this game? I guess. I need a new gun. I want to upgrade my gun. I'm out of health as well, so I need to watch out for... the damages or whatever. Holy shit. Oh, there's health. Thank you. That thing just came from nowhere. Okay, there we go. Where do I need to go? This area is an... Oh, there's a hacking thing, whatever. Hack it! Oh shit, not gravity again. I hate gravity. Whoa! Freak. Where are you? That's cool music there. What you did? 0101.
What's that?
That's what I'm thinking too. Tell me what's that? Am I able to move? Oh shit! My ship is destroyed. Identify object. Identifying. Nurse drone.
A piece of nurse drone source code.
Nurse drone. User hack beam to override this adorable machine affinity algorithm. Nothing will make him happier than making you happy. Pretty useful. Okay, I think I need to use my hack system to do something with this thing. Holy shit! Oh, that's cool!
Thank you, Nurse Drone.
Oh, so Nurse Drone
you
actually...
You might escape from a world of pain.
Okay. So Nurse Drone actually gives me health. That's pretty useful. Yeah, where more to go? You hacked something over there. I think you hacked the gravity. Can you come with me? I think you can. So I can hack you. Okay, so how do I get out of this place? Are you going to help me or something? I think you're not.
I'm taking into dangerous territory, apparently.
Anyway. Okay, let's try. Oh, missiles. Thank you, little boy. I'm gonna destroy you all, cause you all suck against my gun. Boom! That's how we do it. Oh shit. Jump! Double jump is everything. Shite! You're close. Oh, come on, climb up this thing. Don't waste my time. Oh shit. Shit. Are you even helping me, Nurse Drone? Oh wait, there's a carrot over there. I can get it, thank you. Oh, I did. Whatever, I don't understand this game. But yeah, there we go. I destroyed you for there. Can you turn off the gravity? I hate gravity. Holy shit. That was pretty mean. But hey, spikes! Watch out for spikes. Shit, no! I told you to watch out for spikes. How are you still alive? Okay, let's throw a missile. Cool. Oh, thank you for giving me back my health. Okay, so... Shite. No! Oh, shite. Okay, so we're still alive. That's good. Oh, freaking hell. Okay, oh shit. You're out of something. Health or what? Double kill. Plus 100,000 points, sorry. Of course. Alright, so let's go and in here. Oh, shit. I didn't see you. Get out of my way. Explosions everywhere. Holy freak.
Retreat.
Oh no. Oh shit. No. What am I supposed to be doing? Sorry. Come on, man.
Retreat.
Oh, I threw missiles, but that didn't help. Does that mean I need to escape this thing or lasers or whatever?
Retreat.
I know, I'm just doing. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Are you coming? Okay. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Okay, not one last time. Look, that didn't help.
Damn, we're in a tight spot.
Oh no, I lost a friend. Okay, so what are we supposed to be doing here? So the thing's gonna come from nowhere. So come on, I need help. Boom. That would happen when you come near me. So just avoid coming near me and just die already. Oh, I have another missile turret. I reflected your rockets, they don't work on me. So stop trying to kill me. Cause you guys suck already. There we go, that's how we do it. Oh shite. Alright, there we go. And boom and boom. Am I just supposed to be killing these things or I just need to do something else? Cause that doesn't make any sense. Look. Oh, what was that? Oh shit. Oh shit. I need to run. No. Oh, come on, man. I don't know why double jump didn't work that time. Live over, thank you. Come on, just restart. Not this thing again. Okay, give me some health. There we go, that's how we do it. Alright, so now we can move onwards. Die. Alright, so there we go. Faster, come on little boy, faster, that's what we need to do. Alright, so oh there we go. Now the lasers can't do anything to me. Holy shit. Don't do that to me again. Or is this a boss battle or something? I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, destroy everything, that's what I want. I should do something with you guys. Those are for just for points or something. There. Okay, I think I have some coins or whatever. Yeah, that may help me to upgrade some stuff as well. Oh no, oh shit. I think I need them to get over there. Oh, I think I can. I don't. Yeah. Boom. There we go. And just go down there and let's see. Oh, water. Oh shit. Oh, I thought the way is blocked. Thank you for dying so quickly. Alright. Ah, there we go. Let's get out.
Whoever designed these sewers gets a medal for stupidity.
Stupidity? Oh. No. Oh no. Is this timed or something? Okay, I think that was, or I don't know. You guys again. Oh, okay. Just keep shooting this thing at me. But that's not going to work for you guys. I have missiles. That didn't help. I knew it wouldn't, but come on! Missiles are strong. Your turn. And your turn. Shoot it! Come on, boy. I don't need them. I have my gun, which is powerful. I can say way powerful. This mission is pretty long, and I finished the recording already. This should be the last one. Come on, fast! You guys suck! Boom! Oh, shite! Okay, it's okay, it's okay. And now... Boom! Yeah, that's what I wanted.
I guess that's it here. Let's move on.
Thank you. I think I have to go here. Yeah!
A special attack rate. That is useful.
Great. Alright. Oh, shite. Oh, boy. That's what I was supposed to do. Oh, no. Not lasers. Okay. Are you going to hack them or something? And you're not, because you suck. Oh, there are some crates over there, but I can't reach them. Alright, right. Okay, missiles time. There we go, that's how we do it. What's more? Try everything. Another missile crate. That's how we do it. Take it, boy. Alright, so your turn and boom. Yep. I think it's over. It should be over already. There we go. Boom. I'm destroying these things. Oh, there we go. That's the end. Oh, no, no, don't. Okay, that's cool. And missiles time. Ooh, boy. What? Why did you get any damage? Is that over so I can finish the recording? Okay.
Roaches. Yuck.
Roaches? Oh boy. But they do anything to me. They don't do anything to me.
Bats. Yuck.
I think you ate everything. Or an animal, right? I guess. What if we just go down there and destroy this shitty stuff? How about this?
Walking mines, you know.
Yeah. Oh boy. Thank you for a little boost. No, I'm not supposed to be going over there. try these stuff. I need to go up there. Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here because that's a lot of time for the episode. And we'll do this other in the next episode. I think I'm gonna play more of this game, I guess. So yeah, that's all about this game. I really love the graphics of this game and the destruction everywhere. You can destroy these robots mines, bats, or roaches. I think I can. Roaches don't do anything to me, so yeah. How about that? But those lasers, I hate the lasers. But I like how you destroy everything and you're a little robot. You have the power. And I would like to upgrade my gun, by the way. So we will see if we can upgrade it or not. But anyways, that's all about this episode. Thank you guys for watching. And if you want to play the game, I think this game is on Steam. I don't know, but I guess this game is on Steam, but I got it from the internet. So yeah, that's all for this episode. If you want to play it, you can play the game as well. It just released like a few months ago. That's all. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.